in the third grade. People treated me like a